Hey everyone, Rich from MyGold here. Really excited today to give you guys a quick demo of this fantastic device called the GoldScreenBox, made by some very, very smart scientists out of Germany, which I saw in Berlin earlier this year. As you'll be aware, testing of precious metals, there's no one method that's perfect for testing any kind of coin or bar. And every method effectively has its limitations or downsides. For example, with XRF, it's going to give you a highly accurate composition of the metals, but it's not necessarily going to tell you what's through the item. So, you know, if an item is plated with gold and has other materials like tungsten or something on the inside, that may not be picked up by the XRF or other items. So anyway, this is the gold screen box. Let's switch it on and give you guys a demo, see how this works. And the gold screen box is utilizing electrical conductance of metals for its measurement principle. Given every metal exhibits a characteristics conductance value, which enables the identification of falsifications. So that's basically talking about what's inside the coin or the bar, and what's going to tell us quickly and accurately what is inside. So we'll show you how to use this. We've got the LCD screen on the left here. We'll run the calibration first off before we begin any testing. That involves placing a copper coin onto the testing area. So their patented inductive testing method uses low frequency electromagnetic alternating fields. So it's a very, very clever little device. We use it all the time. It tells you instantly whether a coin is genuine or not, and composed of the correct material, the correct alloy of any item that you want to be testing. So after this calibration is done, we've got a range of different coins here that we'll go through and show you how we use this device to quickly and accurately test them, which is really interesting. So this calibration is almost done. Okay, so that calibration is complete. So pushing the button on the side brings up the menu here for us. So here we've got the preset values of different purities of gold, silver, and of course we can test platinum and palladium as well. So pure gold and different combinations here, which we'll discuss shortly. But if we want to test the pure gold item, we've turned that on to the pure gold. We have one of the newest coins from the Perth Mint here, the gold ox. This coin is in a plastic capsule, so previously XRF may or may not have required you to take that out of the capsule or not. We place that on the testing device and we'll see that sitting in the upper end of the green band, and we have the desired conductivity number here and the actual one that it's showing. So there will be little variations depending on the exact surface of the coin. Any scratches, shapes, deformations, that type of thing will produce a slightly different result. So we've been able to tell instantly, yes, that coin is good. A couple of other items here. Perth Mint 1 ounce gold Kangaroo again in the capsule. And straight away we can tell that's sitting well within the correct range that it should be. Gold maple, which is reading all good as well. Moving on to some items here, PAMP bars and blister packs. Look good, package is okay. So let's test it and see what happens. So straight away we're seeing that this is not even close to what the desired reading should be. Change the bar over the other side, see if that's changing the reading. Nope, we're still well off. So clearly that's a bar copper filled fake. And here we have a genuine PAMP bar, which we'll test. And again, straight away that's showing you that is pure gold, sitting well within the testing range that it should be. Some other Perth Mint products here. This is the 1 ounce gold minted bar. Comes in the 30 card, tamper proof pack as well from Perth Mint. Again, that's instantly telling us that is a good product. Something we do as well, which the device is not really set up for, but we find it useful, can test a 10 ounce gold minted bar as well. And just for fun, let's see what it's going to do on a kilo. Yep, so that's reading good as well. For other coins, Krugerrands and the like, it's calibrated for that as well. So we have the gold Krugerrand coin here, 22 carat, alloyed with copper. And that's showing us reading perfectly within the range here. So GoldScreenBox, excellent method of testing alongside other advisable ways as well to know what you're purchasing, know what you're trading. Dimensions, size would be something you could compare as well. Weight, of course, against what the coin should be. So it's potentially quite easy to make a product that's going to fill one of the tests, but very difficult to make something that's going to fill two or more, which is where we find this device absolutely fantastic ourselves, giving us very, very quick and accurate readings of gold products that we need to test. So it's an excellent device. Highly recommend getting one of these. MyGold's here to help. We've been appointed exclusive distributors for Asia Pacific. So any questions, please comment, let us know. We'd be happy to help out.